Meanwhile, we are learning more information about an early morning crash on Highway 17 in Mount Pleasant. A car crashed into a pole around 5 a.m. near Stockdale Lane in Mount Pleasant. That's near the IOP connector. Officers suggest a stolen vehicle was involved. Police had to close the northbound lane for a while as crews cleared the wreckage. Officers plan to release a report later today. We'll let you know what that report says as it comes.